I'm gonna be opening up a Paradox Rift bundle. These actually released today. It's the Paradox Rift. There's the six packs. What is this, a little display? Oh yeah. Okay, there it is. Start off with the first pack. Okay. Okay. Time Machine Blindside. What? Future Type. Okay. Iron Bundle. Never seen that. I think there's 182 cards in this pack. It just released today. This is Friday, November the 3rd. And regular holo. Wo-Chin, I guess. So far we have zero pulls. I'm counting EXs as pulls. You might not get one, but look at that. That just looks so insane. Some of these new cards that they made, the background just looks so cool. It's just really cool. Black code card. Energy. Our first gold card. Oh my gosh, reversal energy. That is cool. I've never pulled a gold card before. Putting that right in there. Wow, that just looks so cool. And right into that. There we go. First pull, gold card. Alright. Second pack. Or third pack, yeah. I think this comes with six. Yeah, this comes with six packs. Cost $25. Energy, Horsey. Looks like we might have a holo in the back. Ancient type, trainer. And last one. Oh, just a regular reverse. Steelix or holo, yeah. Looks so cool. Does not count as a pull though, but I'll be keeping it. Fourth pack. I will try to be posting Pokemon videos at least once every other week or once every week. I'm not for sure yet. Kind of just started. Basic energy. And Feebas. Trainer future card, same under bundle that we had, or iron bundle that we had earlier. And oh, first trainer gallery, and looks like we have maybe a double hit. Just a regular holo. Look at that, looks so cool. Put that in here. Looks like so far we have two pulls. Second to last pack. Sometimes these packs are hard to open. Code card. I don't think they're making any more GXs. I've only seen EXs in this set. Basic energy, like always. But future trainer. And we go. And oh, EX. Another really nice pull. Just look at the detail. There's like stars. It's cool. All right. Getting this in the pack or the sleeve. And this. Get them all ready. And let's see what we can get for last pack. Last pack magic. It's the same pack that we had earlier. This is going to look very cool. Oh my stars. Code card. Basic energy. Future type trainer, counter catcher, another one, and last card. Oh, just regular holo. Remember, if you like this video for more content, click on these two videos and remember to like and subscribe.